Now, family, what is good, everybody? It is your boy Snipes. We are back in the building for another game of the week. If I'm not mistaken, is this week 9 or week 8? I think this is week 8. I said week 9 here in the chat. I do apologize for that, but this is the week 8 game of the week. Again, shout out to everybody rocking with us. We got Miami Kid and the undefeated Cards, Rusty, and the 3-3 Dolphins. These guys are locked, loaded, and they are kicking this game off right now as we speak. So let's get to it. We are ready to go for this game here in sunny Miami as we get this thing cracking. Again, thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in as we get this thing underway. And we're going to talk a little bit. We're going to talk a lot today. We're actually going to talk a lot today about what is going on here in Cardinal land. But Kyler Murray, get things started here. He's having a great season so far as he hands it off here to Carter. And Carter will get about a 6-yard gain on the play, bring it down to a second down. So a second down coming up. Murray in the gun set here on second down. Do apologize. I had a little bit of a audio issue there for just a moment. And Phillips with the tackle on that one's going to bring it down to a third down and 5 coming up. Don't forget, guys, make sure you use your channel points if you want credit here for these game of the week streams here in the MEL League. If you are part of the MEL League, again, make sure you're using your channel points and making sure that you get your credit that you deserve for being a part of this thing. Hashtag Mel DraftKings indeed. Third down and 5 coming up here at the 35. My man Kakashi in the building. Good to see you. Doc in the building. As Murray is back for the pass here again. Plenty of time. And nice little stop action there for Jones. And that was a little bit of a weird animation, but he does get the first on the play nonetheless. So a first and 10 coming up now. First down and 10. So Murray again here under center. And play action pass here. He's going to launch that. That's caught by McBride, and he'll get himself another first down. So first and 10 coming up. Kyler Murray this time under center. And going to hand this off here to Carter again. Carter will get knocked down. And gains about 5 on the play. It's going to bring it down to a second down. Believe if I'm not mistaken, unless I'm reading it wrong here in the stream here, but I believe James Conner for the Cardinals. He is injured right now. So we're looking at Michael Carter running the football as Jones is going to get the catch here. And he'll get a first down at the 16-yard line. So first and 10. That's Zay Jones getting things going here. Came into this game with 430 yards receiving, 6 touchdowns, leading the team with tutties for the Cardinals. Problems in the chat. Good to see. Hey, let's go, Rusty. Get this upset. First and 10 here now at the 16-yard line. And Murray will get it here to Carter again. Takes off straight up the middle, down to the 2. And that's going to get him a new set of downs once again. So a first and goal now coming up. Again, a fantastic start here. On this first drive for the Cards. And straight up the middle here for Benson. And Benson is going to punch his way in for the game's first touchdown. Great job by Trey Benson. And the first drive of the game is a Cards tutty. As a kick is up, and that kick is money. Hashtag bars from your boy Snipes. But straight up the middle here for Trey Benson. As he fought and clawed, got his way right in the end zone. And a good start here for the Cards early in this ball game. With 4:37 left here in the first, Cards find themselves up 7-0 in this one. So first and 10 coming up. So Tua, a.k.a. TT. Tagovailoa is getting this thing started here for the Dolphins. And he's going to get the quick pass out here to Waddle. Little jet pass and only gets two on the play. He's going to bring it down to a second down and 8. We're going to talk stats in just a moment with these guys. We're also going to talk about some of the games that have already taken place. And big shout out to Kakashi and the entire crew. Everybody that is a part of the MEL magazine. If you guys are not reading the MEL magazine, is what's going on week by week, pretty much, or weeks by weeks. And we'll talk a little bit about some of the stories that has taken place in the latest episode in volume 2. As that's going to be a catch there by Smith. He'll get the first down and then some knockdown at the 48-yard line and a new set of downs. So first and 10 coming up. So first down and 10 here at the 48. Doc, what's not looking good? My stream? Oh, you're talking about the game itself. First and 10 here at the 48. As Achan will go to the outside and he'll push his way and get a first down and a couple extra yards to boot. So first and 10 coming up. Oh, for Rusty. He says stream 5, but Rusty not. So first and 10 coming up. As TT will hand it off to Achan, and Achan straight up the middle. And gets about 4 on the play. He's going to bring it now to a second down. So second down, Dolphins bringing this bottom-ranked offense into this game as Achan will get the quick pass, gets to first and then some, and the speedster will move the chains once again. It's coming close to 2 minutes remaining here in the first quarter, and the Dolphins in field goal range and a good start here right now for Rusty. So first and 10 coming up. And big hit on the play there. Is going to bring it down to a second down and 8 coming up. So second and 8. Jalen Wright, the rookie, getting annihilated, but it does get 2 on the play. So second down and 8 coming up. Let me know in the chat. Can you guys hear me loud and clear? Everything good? So second down and 8 here at the 17-yard line. As Tua back for the pass here and a quick pass there by to Tyreek Hill, we should say, and that'll bring it down to a third down of five. God, look, Hova, don't do that to me. Don't do that to me, bro. Don't do that to me. I've been getting through the week just fine. I had my day of ranting on my own. I might have to do a rant channel. I might really have to do a rant channel. I might have to do some ranting on Snipes TV Gaming about those New York Giants. Everybody else is doing it. I'm just saying, nice play there to Hardman. And he'll get the first and goal now at the 6-yard line. So first and 10 coming up. First and goal here at the 6. Big shout out to my guy, Night Scream TV in the building. Good to see you, Night Scream. He's coming up next with the game of the week. And a nice little double reverse play, but can't punch it in just yet. But that'll do it for the first quarter. That's in the books. And we got a 7-0 game here. And again, shout out to the MEL Network and the Mel League for allowing us to once again to be a part of this Week 8 game of the week here on Snipes TV Gaming. As we get this second down and goal coming up here at the 3-yard line. And Tua's going to hand it off here to Achan, and he gets hit back at the 4-yard line. Good job by this defense shutting it down. So that's going to bring it down to a third down. So third and goal here at the 4-yard line. Tua again back. Good protection. Plenty of times. Going to roll out. Nothing's there. And he has to get out of bounds. And that'll bring it to a fourth down. So you got to expect he's probably going to go and kick the field goal and take his points here, which would definitely be smart. As the kick is up, and that kick is money. So 7:54 remaining. Couple seconds in. Well, a minute and a couple seconds. And it's just a 7-3 ball game as the Cardinals will get great field position here. They're going to start at the 37-yard line. So, fantastic field position. First and 10 coming up. And gets it here to Carter again. And Carter knocked down. Only a 1-yard gain on the play. It's going to bring it down to a second down. So a 1-yard gain on that last play. Murray again back for the pass. Blitz coming in there, and a great job with the pressure. So that's going to bring it to a third down and 4. So third and 4 coming up as Murray sitting here in this gun set. Back for the pass again. Blitz coming again. And that's going to be dropped. The interception is dropped. That's unfortunate. But Dolphins do get a stop. And now the Cards, they're going to have to punt it out. Now let's see what Rusty could do here. He's able to hit 3 points first time around. And now it's going to be a first and 10 starting here at the 19-yard line. Big shout out to DJS in the building. Sinister in the building as well. Good to see you. Cardoni in the building. Tua's going to get the quick pass out here to Hardman. Hardman gets his second catch of the game today. And that's going to get it now to a second down and 1. 9-yard gain on that last play. Risk Tank in the building. Good to see you. Bello in the building. Let's see you guys here in the chat, man. Appreciate y'all stopping by and rocking with us as usual here each and every Wednesday night. Two on a second and one. And quick handoff here to Ingold, and he can't get there. That's a good stop right there. It's going to bring it to a third down. And now this should be interesting. Interesting situation coming up here on third down. So third down coming up. And throws that up, and that is going to be caught there by Tyreek Hill. And that'll get him a new set of downs once again. So first and 10 coming up. Don't forget, coming up after this game here, we got Night Screen TV's game of the week, as we got the Jags and the Texans about to take off in that one. That's going to be a lot of fun. Division matchups are always a blast to call, and even a better blast when you got Night Screen TV calling it. So make sure you tune in to Night Screen TV on Twitch. If you don't know who he is, look at the chat, follow him there, click the button, and make sure you get there and hit him with a sub as well, too. Definitely an integral part of the commentary squad here in this MEL League. First and 10 here now at the 41-yard line. Again, we got a lot to talk about, man, beginning in the second half. Some games taking place, some things that's happened throughout the season already as we're getting ready to hit the halfway point of the season. An illegal contact there on Witherspoon. So, is it Chiefs Raiders? Why did I not see that? Hold on a second. That's the wrong one. I downloaded the wrong one. It is Chiefs Raiders. You are correct. Let me make sure I get the right one there. Apologies on that, guys. That is the wrong one, but I am correct. That Night Screen is popping off coming up next. Zay Chan will get the toad here. It'll get the first hit at the 24-yard line. So first and 10 coming up. Yep, I downloaded the wrong one. I'm downloading the right one right now. Make sure I show it to everybody. Do apologize for that, guys. It is a division matchup, too, so I was right there also. So first and 10 here at the 24. As Tua, plenty of time. He's going to take off straight up the middle. Gets the first. Slides down at the 13. And a new set of downs once again. So first and 10 now here at the 13-yard line. And this is the correct one right here, guys. This is the correct one right here. It is Chiefs and Raiders. But it is at 8:45. It is coming up next. And it is on Night Scream TV. So make sure you tune into that one. Nice play here to Waddle. Waddle's going to use that speed, get to the outside, and gains about 5 on the play. Thought he was going to be able to get a little bit more. But nonetheless, a second down at 5 coming up here at the 8-yard line. Again, guys, do apologize for showing you the wrong one the first time. Second and 5 coming up. Tyreek has 2 catches today. He's got 2 catches. Can't use them every play, that's for sure. Zay-Chan will get stuffed up there at the 5. So that's going to bring it to a 3rd and 2. Have you guys noticed some crazy animations ever since the last update? Like some really crazy animations have taken place in this game since the last update. It's been kind of crazy. So 2-minute warning officially. Third down and two coming up. And Tua's going to get here to A-Chan, but he is tackled behind the line of scrimmage. And a loss of two on the play is going to bring it to a fourth and five. So obviously he's going to go ahead and take his points. This makes sense. So Sanders with the chip shot, and that is easy. And it's two field goals here for the Dolphins. Not able to punch it in the end zone yet, but only down by 1 point. So got to say right now, despite not being able to punch it in the end zone yet, Rusty is staying in the game. And a good run back here will get him a first at the 33-yard line. So a first and 10 coming up. Minute 49 remaining in the first half. Very good game here thus far. Low scoring affairs. He hands it off here again. And gains only a yard on the play. He's going to bring it down to a second down. Clock continuing to tick down. 1:32 remaining here in the first half. Good out route caught there by Harrison. And Harrison will get down for the first down here at the 44-yard line. So Marvin Harrison, the rookie getting it done. He's got 5 touchdowns in his rookie campaign so far. Second best on the team. And actually, James Conner is up there too, leading the team actually with 7 touchdowns rushing the football. Obviously receiving is Zay Jones with 6 tutties. And Marvin Harrison, the rookie, right behind him with 5 touchdowns. Clock continued to tick down here. 1:13 remaining in the first half. Cardinals inching their way downfield. And Murray barking out the calls. Back for the pass here again. And that is a dangerous pass, but he does get the completion. And that'll bring it now to a third down. So third down coming up. Kyler Murray came into this game with 1,975 yards, 17 touchdowns, 6 picks on the year. So not a bad season for Kyler Murray. And obviously being undefeated definitely makes sense. So a third down play coming up. As Murray's in an empty set. And back for the pass. Blitz coming. Good pickup on the blitz. And there goes Thomas. Getting a big first down play. So first and 10 coming up. And you got to just praise the offensive line for picking everybody up. And gave Murray a clean pocket to throw that rock. Great job by the O-line. First and 10 here with 40 seconds left in the first half. Murray again back for the pass. And Murray can take off. He's got the speed. And there goes the dynamite. TTC to the crib for a Mighty Mouse touchdown. Kyler Murray. Read everything perfectly. And just like that, 14-6. Wow, he's bringing this out. And he's going to start the 17-yard line. But Kyler Murray, this is just a beautiful read. He actually had the top set, but he did not trust the arm, so he used the legs. Mighty Mouse with a big score for the Cards. 30 seconds remaining here in the first half. And TT with the completion there to Hardman. And Hardman's going to take off, use all that speed, gets out of bounds at the 23-yard line. And a new set of down. Oh, wait a minute. It's first and 19 instead. Never mind. Spoke too soon. spoke too soon on that one. That's unfortunate. As TT's back for the pass, stays in the pocket, caught by Waddle, and Waddle will get him a first down with 18 seconds remaining. Tua Tagovailoa. He came into the game with 1,365 yards, 9 touchdowns, 8 picks on the year. So although sitting at 3-3 currently right now, he's not played bad. He has not played bad at all. But you talk about a big win if he can get this dub here today. You won't be able to tell him nothing. I'm going to tell you that right now. Launches that up there, and that is going to be caught for another first. Definitely not great, but good. Good enough right now to do what he's doing. Big play there by the defense. And that'll bring it down to a second down and 17 coming up. Tua again back for the pass. Good protection. And the drag was open, but he waited a little too late to throw that football. And with 7 seconds left, he's not getting himself a lot of leeway here. So we're back for the pass here. 4 seconds left. And he is going to launch this thing up. Defense is right there. And that is incomplete. And that'll do it here for the first half. First half in the books, 14-6 here in this week 8 game of the week here. Miami Kid and these Cards doing their thing as they are trying to stay undefeated as we get ready to start this third quarter. And once again, shout out everybody in the chat rocking with us. As the Dolphins will get the ball to start the third quarter today. So first and 10 coming up. As these Dolphins right now, coming off of a loss last week by 1 point against the Colts. Lost 21-20, trying to get back in the win column here and see if he can get some things going. And most importantly, get a big upset. As he's going to come out here passing the rock. And he's going to launch that call by Smith. And he'll get the first down on the play. So first and 10. First and 10 coming up here at the 45-yard line. Jonnu Smith with the catch. Oh, boy. Okay. Freaking me out right now, let me tell you. First and 10 here at the 45. And going to take off here and will lose 4 on the sack. I'll bring it now to a second and 14, excuse me, as Tonga gets in there for that one. Murray does have, Murray does have a rushing touchdown. Second down and 14. Don't forget, everybody that is tuned in here, make sure you're using the channel points. If you want to make sure you have your credit here for the to be a part of this stream. Once again, make sure you are using your channel points, guys. And don't forget, once again, Night Screen TV. They are coming up next. The Chiefs and the Raiders in their game of the week. 8:45 p.m. on the game of the week Wednesday night. 3rd and 6 coming up here at the 50. As Tua's back is to completion here to Waddle. He'll get the first and then some as he is knocked down at the 36-yard line. So a new set of downs again. 1st and 10 coming up. So 1st down and 10. So we're continuing to move the sticks here. Hits him with the play action. And he is going to go down for a big loss. A loss of 10 on the play. He's going to bring it down to a 2nd down and 20. It's a 10-yard loss. Brings up 2nd and 20. One thing about this Dolphins team. As right now, point-wise, they are ranked number 2. Only giving up about 20 points a game on the defensive side. But they have their moments sometimes. Jonnu Smith goes up high for that one, and that'll bring it down to a 3rd down and 4. This offense has been putrid. The defense has basically kept them in the game. And as you can see right now, he's not able to punch in a score just yet. And he's going to get the completion here to Achan and gets the first. That's good decision making right there, but he fumbles the football and luckily gets it back. So they do maintain possession, and that's a 1st down and 10 here at the 18-yard line. So 1st and 10 as Achan will get the tote here and gains about 3 on the play. Is going to bring it down to a 2nd down. 14-6 game. Again, right now, these Dolphins, they're staying a smelling distance. Let's see if he can continue. And shout out to Tyler M for the follow here on Snipes TV Gaming. Appreciate your viewership, brother. Welcome to Snipes Nation. Snipes Nation. Second down is 7. And a quick pass caught to Achan again. And he's user in Achan. I'll tell you what, right now, what he is doing right now with Devon Achan, that's just smart right now. You got to say that's smart. You know Tyreek Hill is going to be, he's going to be mirrored most of the game. You know guys like Jalen Waddle is going to be mirrored most of the game. So he's doing a smart thing right now, and he gets Waddle involved that time around. And Waddle, baby Waddle, into the end zone for a big touchdown. So pretty much the 2-point conversion is coming up. He wants to try to tie this game up. As Tua is here in the gun set. Again, if you're just tuning in, this is a 2-point conversion try coming up here. Jalen Waddle just scored a receiving touchdown. And a quick pass there, and that is caught. And there you have it. We got a tie ball game here, 14 a pop. What a job. First and 10 coming up here at the 29-yard line. We talked about the Dolphins just staying and smelling distance, and he's doing just that. And Jalen Waddle with the quick tutty to get the 2-point conversion as well. And here we go. We got a ball game, folks. Benson is going to try to break free and cannot. He gets a 2-yard gain on the play. He's going to bring it down to a 2nd down. So 2nd and 8 coming up. Second down and 8 coming up here at the 31-yard line. Murray again back for the pass. That's good user defense right there on that Texas route. Rolls out and nobody is there. Great job by the defense. Third down coming up and a hold. This is a big question here, but he's going to go ahead and take the penalty. So it's a second and 18 now coming up. Fun question for everybody. You can let me know in the chat. We'll take a look at it a little bit later on. How many of you guys are upgrading to the PS5 Pro? I'm just curious. Second down and 18 here at the 21-yard line. As Murray is going to go down quick. And now it's a third and tremendously long pause. Third and 27 here at the 12-yard line. Cardoni says in the chat, Xbox gang, I feel you. I feel you. DJS says Xbox as well. I feel you. I'm just a gamer in general. I'm just curious for the guys that have a PS5 right now, who's going to be upgraded to a PS5 Pro? For those that don't know, they did release information about it yesterday, and it's $700. $699.99. Goes on pre-order September 26th. Comes out November 7th. $700. Ooh, they're going to call that one. So a delay of game, 5 extra yards. We'll bring it down to a third down and 32. Doc said, not a taxing. You know what, man? I'll tell you. If I sold mine for like, if I was able to get $400 for mine, I'd probably get it. But I got to be able to get that. That was almost a safety. And a 4th and 32 is going to have to punt this ball out. But if I'm able to get more than half of my bread back, I'll cop it. But if I can't, then I won't. It's not that serious. Got to play smart. Scream, I feel you. I feel you. I agree 1,000%. Guys, you know what? Scream mentioned something perfectly here. All right, so just to let y'all know ahead of time, if all y'all play is Madden or college football, don't do it to yourself. I'm just going to say that right now. Don't do it to yourself. Night Scream and Snipes wants to save you money. If this is all you play, don't do that. Don't do it to yourself. If you play God of War, if you play Gran Turismo, if you play Last of Us, if you play all the first party titles and those games are going to mean something, and even those right now, not all of those are going to be pro compatible. So don't do it to yourself. Don't do it to yourself. Now, Kel Gotti, if your PS5 ain't working, then that gives you a reason. I'm just saying, like, there's no point in getting one now. If you don't have one, there's no point in getting one until, if you're in the market for one, you may as well wait and cop it. Go get a pre-order, get yourself one. But it is a lot of money, though. $700 is a boatload of bread, no doubt. They're down to 12 coming up here at the 44 as TT is going to launch this up there to Hill, and Hill can't get there for it. That's going to bring it now to a fourth. He tried to test him. And the Cardinals will get the football back. So the Cards will get the football back. Listen, right now, these Cardinals, again, sitting currently undefeated. And this guy, Coach Nick, man, he has been great in this first part of season. Not great on that particular play, but nonetheless, it's a second down and 11 coming up. But as it says again in volume two, it does tell you exactly what they're doing to actually do what they're doing right now. And they have been just a balanced team. We've seen a little bit of that balance here as well. But Miami is actually playing Coach Nick real tough right now. He's playing him extremely tough. Gotta give him props. Back for the pass here for Murray, and that is almost picked off. That brings it now to a third down. Again, this Miami team in this game today, they are playing extremely tough, man. I'll tell you, this is going to be a heck of an upset if Miami's able to pull this win off here today. We've seen a ton of upsets in this league in the past, so it's nothing new to see an upset here in the MEL League. Third down and 11 here. 13 seconds remaining here in the third quarter. As Murray hits him with the play action and launches that up, and that is going to be caught. I wasn't sure who that was going to, but it doesn't matter. It's a first. He had two receivers going in the same area pretty much. I thought it was going to be overthrown. But as a defense, you got to pick your poison, which one you want. And there goes Benson getting a first down and then some, and try to get that punch mechanic out there. And that's going to do it here for the third quarter. Ball game, folks. We got a ball game. 14 apiece. As it's showtime and go time here in the fourth quarter of this week 8 game of the week. Miami Kid and the Cards, Rusty and the Dolphins. Miami Kid is trying to stay undefeated. While on the other side, the Dolphins trying to pull off the big upset. And that's going to be caught there by McBride. He'll take off, and Trey McBride down to the 23-yard line. That puts him at least in field goal range. First and 10 coming up. Once again, guys, I'm going to keep reminding you once again, Night Screen TV. Make sure that you guys are tuned in coming up next with the Chiefs and Raiders. That is going to be a goodie. All division matchups are goodie, no matter the record. And a nice break tackle there by Trey McBride, and finally knocked down at the 11-yard line. A new set of downs once again. So now here come the Cards, looking like the Cards, like they always been. Murray came into this game with a 117 passer rating. He's got a rushing touchdown today. Gets it here to Benson. Benson trying to go straight up the middle. Only gets a yard. And brings it down to a second down. Yeah, DJS, I see it right now, man. I see it. I called you to win the division. But this first season, it might not go down. But not just like Murray just did. On the sack, it's a third down and 13 coming up. But hey, look, when you're coming into a new league, sometimes you're gonna get your snot box bust a little bit. It's gonna happen from time to time. Third down and 13 here at the 14-yard line. McBride has been the leading receiver in this quarter. On this drive, we should say. 5 seconds left on the play clock. Back for the pass here for Murray. Murray could take off. Decides to throw it the other way. And that ball is caught. Trey McBride with his third catch in the drive. And a big touchdown. They're calling a booth review. Will they bring it back? They will not. They're going to call it a tutty. Kick is up. Kick is true. Trey McBride, this is a straight shot laser here for Kyler Murray, and he knew he wanted to go there from Jump Street. You can't ask for a better dot And an even better catch than that. Both feet definitely in. Wow. Kyler Murray continuing to make his presence known and who knows, possibly being an MVP voting. I mean, we'll see. Got some guys out there putting in a lot of work offensively and defensively. As Tua will get the quick pass out here to Waddle, who had the last touchdown for the Dolphins, and that'll bring it down to a second down and 8. User in white now, Kazir White. Actually, switched back out to Thompson. He's going to bring Thompson inside for the tackle, but he gets annihilated on that block. And the Dolphins are able to bring now a 3rd and inches coming up. They shout out my guy, J-Dog, in the building. Good to see you. We'll be doing a Sick on the Sticks playoff matchup later on tonight. Stay tuned for that as well. That should be a lot of fun as TT is going to launch this up to Waddle, baby Waddle, as he gets down to the 8-yard line and a 1st and goal coming up. He took the shot that he saw and he got it done. Great job in finding Jalen Waddle. And now Achane is using that speed straight up the middle and a big hit down to the 2-yard line and a 2nd of goals. It comes out here to no huddle. At about 11 seconds taken off of the clock after the no huddle. Tua back for the pass, quick flat, and in gold in the end zone for a big touchdown. Look at the 3-3 Dolphins in here today. I know a lot of us here thought the goose was going to be cooked for these guys, but man, they are in this game and they got it all tied up as they are trying to give Arizona their first L of the year. So Miami kid getting the football back here for the Cards. First and 10 coming up. Nice play here to Benson straight up the middle, and Benson will get knocked down for the first. Under 4 minutes remaining in this ball game. First down and 10 coming up as the Cards, who have at this point in the season have looked like a complete team, as Carter will get the tote here and continuing to move the sticks for another first. First and 10 coming up. So 12-yard gain on that last play. Cards again with another tote, and Benson gets a 2-yard gain this time around on his 10th carry of the game. His 2nd down and 8 coming up. Cards leading the division right now. This division in the NFC West currently. Everybody else is under 500. The Rams at 3-4 currently. Seahawks at 3-5. And San Fran with only 1 win on the year. So this West spot right now is pretty much an Arizona spot. And they may be able to possibly lock up this division within the next few weeks if we still keep seeing some things happening with the Rams and the Seahawks. The Rams and the Seahawks, they got a lot of things that they need to do to kind of fix up the roster and get a little bit more in the win column. But nonetheless, Third down and eight coming up. And FYI, everybody here, I'm going to make sure that I raid you guys over after this game. I'm going to raid you guys over to Night Scream TV. So make sure you chill here. I'm going to raid you guys over there. For the game of the week over there, that'll be starting up at 8:45. So stay tuned for that. Third down and eight, 21 apiece right now. As Murray's back for the pass here. And we'll get the completion there to McBride. McBride will take off a first. He's in field goal range. Gets out of bounds with a 152 remaining in this ball game. So first and 10 here at the 20. And that is going to be about a 7 yard gain on the play. He'll bring it out to a second down. In the single back set, he'll get it to Benson. Benson will get knocked down and bring it to a third down and three here at the 13-yard line. So third down. Third down and three coming up. This is huge. This is huge. The Dolphins need a stop. Gets it to Benson, and Benson will fumble the football, but they'll get it back. It's a first and goal at the 7. Blessings on blessings for the Cards, as this is clearly a fumble. They could not jump on it. And the Cards, they are not going to play games with it here. They're going to try to walk away with this win. Oh, wow. He's going to get pushed in. No, he will not. Second and goal. 7 yard gain. I thought he was going to get pushed in on the tackle. Clock continuing to tick. One timeout left here for the Dolphins. What a fight here by Miami, though. What a fight by Rusty. And he is going to push this in easily for Kyler Murray. Touchdown. So with 8 seconds left, he goes up 28-21. Leaves Miami one timeout. Now, reminder, you still got Jaylen Waddle. You still got Tyreek Hill. If you're the Cardinals defense, you're simply just going to back up, let them do their thing. He's only got 8 seconds to score, so you cannot play any games when it comes down to Tyreek Hill and Jalen Waddle. Can't do it. A-Chan as well. A-Chan's got a lot of speed also, and it looks like they're going to... I tell you what, that was a little, as my guy Scream would say, that was a little spooky right there. This time they will back up. They don't want to give them no space whatsoever. And he is going to launch this up, and that could be a pick, and it is. Stick a fork in it. There was a flag down, though, I think. And let's see what it is. And that's a defensive pass interference at the 32-yard line. He's got another shot. He has got a shot here. Here it is. Last play, launches it, and it is incomplete, and that'll do it for this ball game. What a finish in this game, folks. That was a banger of a game. That was very enjoyable. I enjoyed that game. That was a lot of fun. 28-21. What a fight. Heck of a fight here by Miami, man. I got to give him all the props in the world. That was a heck of a fight by the Dolphins. Rusty fought. He fought in this game, man. He definitely fought in this game. 28-21, the final count in this game of the week, everybody. Again, big shout out to everybody that is tuned in here. We're about to get ready to move on to yet another game. Game of the week. Again, this is going to be Night Scream TV. We're going to raid you guys over there as you get ready for this this Night Scream TV game of the week between the Chiefs and the Raiders, a division matchups. Those are always fun to watch. But man, this was a great, great game. 28-21, the Cardinals remain undefeated at now 8-0. Big up to the Cards, man. And he is doing his dang thing here this season. Just playing fantastic, most definitely. But look, guys, let me go ahead and get ready to get you guys rated over. Again, thank you so much for tuning in. And let's make sure that my guy is live. Scream, I hope you're live, brother. Let me double check. Let's see. Oh, you're not live yet. Okay, I can't raid you over yet. Okay. I can't raid you over yet then. All right. So, with that being said, Night Scream TV, right here on Twitch. Click the link that you see in the chat right now. Click Night Scream's name. Make sure you follow him. Go to his channel. Again, the game of the week is about to pop off in a matter of minutes. All right. That being said, guys, it is your boy Snipes. Thank you so much for tuning in. And again, the final count in this one, 28-21, Cards on top as they remain undefeated in the MEL Madden League. And Scream just started, so we're going to push you over there right now. 1 second. It didn't register yet, so we'll get you up there in just a second, guys. I'm going to get you guys over there in just a moment. So just stay right here, relax. We're going to get you over there to Night Scream TV so you guys can check out that next game of the week. Give me one moment, guys. All right, guys, raid coming. We'll see you guys next week.